Good afternoon and thanks for joining us this Friday. I'm Martha Kolosky. Our top story at noon, Oktoberfest 2012 is underway. The theme for this year's fest is It's All About Fest. News 8's Pauline Lee now joins us live from the Southside Oktoberfest grounds with a look at the party. Pauline.
Hi, Martha. I'm out here at the fest grounds and it is loud. It is festive. They just tapped the golden keg and you could not have asked for better weather for the opening day ceremonies. Now, being this is the 52nd annual Oktoberfest celebrations, today also means the last day of official duties for the current festmaster, Jerry Kember. Jerry, how's it going so far?
Oh, it's been awesome. And what a, like you said, perfect day. And wow, what a crowd. We're having a great time down here.
Now, you are the current festmaster. Today is your last day. For the past year, what has been your biggest highlight?
Well, we've done a lot of things. And this particular royal family for 2011, we focused on volunteering in the community. We worked in the Salvation Army. We were down at Place of Grace. We were collecting food donations. We put in over 1,500 hours of volunteering, the family individually and as a family. We're proud of that.
Now, upcoming Festmaster is going to be announced tonight. What are your words of wisdom for him?
You know, enjoy the moment. It goes very fast. You don't think so. A year sounds like a long time, but right now we're feeling a little bittersweet that it's going to end already. But our family stays together forever, and we're going to continue to serve this community that we love.
Now, after today, what are your plans as the former Festmaster?
Well, hopefully on Tuesday, I'll get elected into the Board of Trustees, which gives me official duties and responsibilities to make sure that Oktoberfest is a safe, friendly, great place for people to participate.
Well, Jerry, thank you so much. You have been a wonderful Festmaster. Enjoy your last day. Enjoy tonight. Hopefully you'll get to spend some one-on-one time and coach the upcoming Festmaster.
Thanks so much.
Thank you. All right, Martha, it is loud. There is a sea of people here. They're having fun. We'll bring you the latest tonight at 5 and 6, but for now, reporting live at the Fest Grounds, Pauline Lee, News 8.
All right, thanks a lot, Pauline. Looks like a gorgeous day down there.